I'm listening for the trumpet to sound most any time, and a crown of life that's waiting, thank God, soon be mine. I've got my invitation to faith on Calvary, from the precious blood of Calvary, the trips will pay for me. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I've made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. The captain of the vessel is calling it all home, and the destination's heaven, safe on the crystal shore. There'll be no fear of Satan or loved ones who have gone, or an empty wall eternity. Thank God, I'm going home. I'm going home to Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I've made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. Now, do I remember shadows overtake me and trouble starts to brew, and when I've done the best that I can do, my best friends talk about me, sometimes my kinfolk too, but I talk it all to Jesus. How about you? How about you? Oh, how about you? I hope my all that I can do, and I gave my heart to Jesus. How about you? Over there I'll meet my mother, and I'll see my father too, and talk about the things we used to do. I'm sure someone will ask me, how did you make it through? Well, I killed my free salvation.
Say they believe that Jesus will come, but you can't tell by the way they live their lives. Jesus said, watch and pray, cause I may come any day, and I'm coming like a thief in the night. I'm looking for Jesus to come any night, any day, looking for him to come to take his bride away. If he don't come tonight, look for him right at day.
thing anyway, on bass.
Well, fucking A, it would be.
Jonah didn't mind God. We talked to him. So the future of Jonah was mighty dim. Because he didn't mind God. What happened? Oh well, Jonah ended up.
No, the first one, good one.
Well,
I made it to the third one.
Now you can take that with you and learn. I was playing Sunny Side.
Yeah, I'm
like,
that's Sunny Side. If it's the same tune, we can do this.
I can see.
said a man and welcome there. Judged by men and not by Jesus, he lifted up his voice in prayer. Steer me on the righteous pathway. Help me humbly to abide. Hold me to your precious bosom. Let me walk, Lord, by your side. Does that give you an idea?
It does. It was not in King
James.
Very
good.
I know. That's why I wasn't picking.
In a church on Sunday morning, said a man of welcome there. Judged by men and not by Jesus, lifted up his voice in prayer. Steer me on the righteous pathway. Help me humbly abide. Hold me to your precious bosom.
A place to go where you can hear it.
Okay. Just I was